there are certain practices which can be done during these difficult times, and some of the practices are very easy practices, like connecting with the prana. When we condense the idea of the prana, we talk about the panchaprana, and that panchaprana, the prana which we breathe in is the prana which is in the chest, and we have the prana for digestion, which is known as samana, and the prana which is helping for elimination is apana. In the whole body we have the vyana, and the prana which is moving from the throat to the top of the head is udana. We know that the whole prana is connected to this universal prana. So it is like the connection between the microcosm and the macrocosm. So we are connected, interrelated and interconnected. So when we are doing this kind of meditation or exercises, first we can just have simple movements like crossing our hands, placing the hands at the chest, breathing in, completely filling the chest and pushing the hands forward with the sound and slowly, slowly bringing the hands to the abdomen, breathing in, pushing the hands forward to the lower belly, bringing your hands, breathing in, pushing it forward, then feeling the prana throughout your body, breathing in, pushing the hands downward, then slowly, slowly, slowly bringing your hands to the shoulders, breathing in and pushing the hands up, slowly, slowly feeling the prana in your heart center, in your chest, chanting the mantra Om Pranaya Swaha, where I say, let the prana in my chest completely purify. Om Pranaya Swaha. Breathe in, push the hand forward, then bring your hands to the belly. Om Samanaya Swaha. Breathe in, then lower belly. Om Apanaya Swaha. From shoulder down, Om Vyanaya Swaha. From the shoulder up, Om Udanaya Swaha. Within. Then connect with the universal energy. Om Brahmane Swaha. Slowly bring your hands to Chin Mudra. Slowly close your eyes and feel the energy throughout your body and the pranic energy. Again chanting Om Pranaya Swaha. Om Samanaya Swaha. Om Apanaya Swaha. Om Vyanaya Swaha. Om Udanaya Swaha. Om Brahmane Swaha. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Namaste. This can be repeated many times in a day, like 3 to 4 times. And a very simple pranic meditation, or you can see the Nadi Shodhana, which I learned from Swami Rama Sadaka Grama, from Swami Veda Bharati Ji, who used to say that you can do this Nadi Shodhana with the Vishnu Mudra. Slowly, slowly closing your right nostril, breathing in through your left nostril. Close your left nostril, breathe out through your right nostril. Breathe in through your right nostril. Breathe out through your left. Again, breathe in through your left nostril. Breathe out through your right nostril. This you can do 3 times. Then slowly, slowly bring your hands down. Breathe in through both the nostrils. Breathe out 1. breathe in and breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. This is the second session. Then the third session is prana apana sati yoga, where you are bringing the balance between the prana and apana. This is also very simple. It's like the Buddhist meditation, where you inhale through both the nostrils towards your belly, breathe in, and from the belly breathe out towards your nostril. One, breathe in again, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Do it like 7 times in the morning, 7 times in the evening. This will help you. Thank you so much.